So you're becoming a big-time TV star, kiddo. See you on Fox 5 all the time now.
Oh, yeah.
So now you're going to bring country music to New York television. This is good. Tell me the story. What's going on with you?
Well, no, it was very exciting. I was asked to be on New York Star of the Day on Fox 5, and it just aired the other night on Fox 5 New York. And in order for me to become now a finalist on the show to do the final round of it, everyone just basically has to vote and just keep requesting that, you know, it's like The Voice, where people have to keep voting and voting on the website and on Facebook, Twitter, you know, all that good stuff. So it was really just so fun, so exciting.
Did you play live? Did you play live?
Yeah, I was with the Bernie Williams band. It was amazing. And we had like 15 minutes to rehearse the song that we were doing. And it's amazing like how great they were, because it came out perfectly. So I did a Reba McEntire song, and it was so much fun. So
isn't it great when you work with guys that are like that talented that you could just go in and lay it down inside of 15 minutes and you know the level they're operating at, and it makes you feel so much more comfortable, you know, as a singer.
It was so much fun, and they were talented. But aside from that, like, they kept thanking me, and I'm like, thank me, thank you. You guys are rock stars. Like, it was a really humbling experience, but it was really, really cool to be on TV. And so, representing, you know, New Jersey country music.
So now what happens now? What has to happen?
So now what happens is all this week, we just keep full, you know, steam ahead with everybody voting for me to be a finalist, and then I'll find out if I'm a finalist, and then I have to go back on the show and compete as a finalist.
Now, what do you win when you're all said and done?
Win a major record label contract and a brand new car.
A brand new car?
Yes, which is awesome, because we need a new, Angelo needs a new car.
Well, your husband Angelo, he's a recruiter for the New Jersey National Guard. They don't give him a Jeep or something like that?
You know, they do give him a military vehicle, but
it was from World War II.
Right. So he needs... He needs his own a new one. I have the new pickup truck.
Oh,
so
you have
time
the
for
new
him to get a new car. Yeah,
the
yeah.
Country singer gets a pickup truck. What a shock! Okay,
of course, right.
All right, so now you're going to get a recording contract with a major label if you win this, and you're already a finalist.
That's it. I'm just, you know, keeping my fingers crossed that we make it. We've had really great feedback, and I appreciate everyone that has been voting for me. So, just, you know, keep it up every day. Keep it up.
All right, keep putting it out there. We will too.
Thank you. Yes, that's why I love you guys. You guys are awesome.
Oh, you got it, kiddo. Anything. We'll talk later.
Thanks
good
for
job.
The support.
You got
Thank
it.
Thank you so much. Thanks to your listeners. You have a great night.
You too, Nikki.